pop news right now.
Robin, I was just going over my notes.
Okay.
I think I'm ready, though.
All right.
Hey, if there's something strange in your neighborhood, who can you call?
Yeah.
Well, how about Melissa McCarthy, Kristen Wiig, SNL's Kate McKinnon, and Leslie Jones? Guys, you're looking at the cast of the all-female Ghostbusters reboot.
Wow.
According to The Hollywood Reporter, Melissa is a lock. Negotiations continue for the other three, but director Paul Feig not letting that spook him, celebrating by posting photos of these four women on Twitter. So
the rest of them are going, I'm on what Melissa has.
Yeah. No kidding. Poltergeist, you're on notice. Be prepared to die laughing.
Yes.
And then to pop it off this morning, we're going to do this now. We're calling it to pop it off. We're going to do lists and other important things that you need to know. And we begin this new segment with a French fashion label debuting a dazzling look at Paris, in Paris, at the fashion shows this week. This is real, you guys. This is not Photoshopped.
Glitter
crystal beards. Some women thought they were avant-garde. Many thought that it was a bit of a hairy look. It's Swarovski chic meets surgical mask, possibly one of the weirdest accessories to ever hit the catwalk. So we decided to do a pop news poll of the top three worst style trends of all time. Number three, according to our staff, shoulder pads, then Crocs at number two. Oh, okay, now the pictures will match. So number three, as we were saying, was shoulder pads, then Crocs. Only one person looks great in those. We know him. Oh, there's me in my shoulder pads. My college roommate, Shane. Yeah. Okay, George, you didn't really need to make that noise. That is the only person who should wear Crocs.
Yeah. He looks good.
He rocks those Crocs like nobody's business. I want you to know this is an unscientific poll, and this is the Pop News staff
who created
it.
So this is a new spin-off of Pop News.
Yes, it is. And then the number one worst style trend is the mullet.
Yeah.
When your haircut says business in the front and party in the back. It's like two for the price of one. Ginger knows that firsthand.
I do.
There she is, a young
there
Ginger.
There I am.
Business in the front.
Yeah, it's a little
not really a mullet.
And you know
no, it is. If you had pulled her hair back in a ponytail, it would look like short hair.
And that's because my dad cut my hair with a Flobee.
Oh.
I'm not joking.
Yet another secret we find out about Ginger.
It's a vacuum that cuts your hair.
Yes, I do know that's true.